Bobby Starr.
Correct.
And you've got to see this plant from top to bottom. Mm-hmm. Usually the roots of a plant we don't even think about.
Nope.
Okay? You know, the only people who think about roots are, well, women with hair dye. Okay? But when you see the base of this thing, this is taking a slice of Africa.
Oh, yeah.
And putting it in your home, wherever you live in the continental United States. This is a super plant. And at $27.92, it is the epitome of exotic. Now, there are choices. You can either go the double pink or the double red. But look at that root system. The root system itself becomes this tree-like structure that it just has a story to tell.
And it's a natural bonsai. And what I mean by that is these are naturally small trees.
Yes.
They've got the form of a large size tree, but in a small size. And what's great about that is, you know, people love that bonsai look, but that takes
a lot of skill.
A lot of years and a lot of skill to do. Here, we're talking just a couple of years and you're gonna have a big old plant like what you see right here.
Yeah.
This is the double red. It's only about 6.5 to 8 years old.
And that is considered, you know, full size.
Yes, full size.
This is Derek, by the way. You're going to meet the entire Wallin family. Derek is with us. These are extraordinarily hardy, yet delicately beautiful.
Yeah, so I'll tell you the story. These bad boys, you water these once or twice a month. They love neglect. You see this amazing, thick, robust trunk, stores all of its water inside, just like a camel. Now, over here, you know, you're in home, because these are house plants.
Yes.
And I love these as house plants because a few great reasons. First of all, you're gonna have flowers inside the house from June through December. That is a very
June through
long
December.
Time. So yeah, about 6 months of flowers every year.
And it's an abundance of flowers.
Correct.
And they're all popping up. Everything about this screams exotic.
Oh yeah.
But they're so simple to grow. If you've killed houseplants over and over and over again, try one of these. And for less than $30, two payments of $13.97, you've got something that you can brag about. And this is our entire quantity for the year. These come to the Wallins, the Robertas, from Africa.
From Africa, and I'll tell you something. These are very interesting because they're from the African deserts. They are not used to somebody babying over them.
Right.
They want to be neglected. This is the houseplant that you have that, you know, if you're gone for a month.
Right.
At
doesn't
a time,
matter.
It doesn't care. You come home, it looks great. Now, the thing about these are there's something attractive for everyone. The flowers, who doesn't love beautiful flowers in the house?
Yeah.
Then you got these beautiful jade green leaves, which for a lot of us, they'll never drop them. Now, if you get where it's really cold in the house, maybe you'll drop some of the leaves. They'll come back in the springtime.
Yep.
And then you got this thick, robust trunk.
The trunk,
and
I think, is what makes it so cool.
Each one is unique and different.
And it's,
you know?
It's not a house plant alone. It is a miniature tree.
It's a miniature tree.
That grows in your home.
Totally.
Now, by the way, because these are indoor plants, they'll ship to everybody at the exact same date.
Mm-hmm.
And that date happens to be the 29th of April. And they'll ship looking just like this.
Just like this. Could even have some flowers on them.
Yeah.
And here's the thing. These are 2 years old from seed.
Okay.
Okay? Which is unique. We've done the hard part for you. And the double red, the double pink, these varieties are super rare. If you were to ever find a Sabi Star in a garden center, which you wouldn't because they're very rare, you wouldn't find the double flower. And what I mean by that is each flower has more than just 4 or 5 petals. We're talking like 15 petals on each flower. That gives a thick, robust, voluptuous look and just more oomph for your time and energy.
I hate to put it this way, but for those of us who truly love to garden, there are some bragging rights about having things that are exotic different.
Oh yeah.
But they make it so simple. This is the exotic houseplant for the individual who's killed plastic plants.
Totally.
It takes very little to make these wonderful. And look at how robust that trunk is.
Yep.
They are, again, kind of like Mother Nature's brightly colored natural bonsai trees.
Yeah, now,
so
Dan,
I
want you to stop talking because I want to show you how to plant this when you get home.
That's hard
for me to do. You're going to take it out of the pot And what's nice about these is they're desert dwellers, okay? They don't need thick, rich, organic hummus.
Okay.
But give it just some nice regular potty mix, or if you have some cactus mix. And they like shallow pots. Why do they like shallow pots? Because they're used to the desert, which is a shallow basin, you know, okay. Not a lot of water
so
sitting there.
Yeah, their roots aren't going super, super deep.
Exactly.
But it's a strong bond of roots.
Now, I've planted that, and in here, I can leave this for its entire lifespan. These live to about 100 years. And
seriously?
This is not an underestimation. They live for a really long time. And you can see here a little growth progression. This you just planted. Here's about by the end of the season.
Okay.
And then over next to you there, that's 2 years.
Right about
two
this
seasons.
One, right about here.
Yep.
And by the way, not a bad idea to put a little sand up here on the top. They're desert dwelling that gives it that appearance. But when you see these flowers pop,
mm-hmm.
and you said flowering from June all the way to
December. We're talking about 6 months of flowers. They live for 100 years. Now here you can see them. These are exotic, exquisite specimens in the house that you can take care of with practically low to no maintenance. We're talking watering once to twice a month. Look at all the flowers. They're like mini carnations on a tree, on a mini tree.
On a mini tree.
Inside your house that you don't have to baby. And the double red, extremely rare. You know, this is the first time that we've been able to bring this double pink and double red together in such volume because they're hard for us to get.
Agreed.
And these, they're outside in the desert. You know, no one's babying those. Here's the double pink. Look at how many petals, and they're ruffled, and they've got that texture and different varieties and colorations in there.
These will sell in limited numbers at the Roberta's website for $40 a piece.
Mm-hmm.
And when I say limited numbers, very limited numbers. Our ability to have it on Easy Pay goes away today. Here we are, end of January, pardon me. This may be, for some of you, your only opportunity to see this for the entire year. We've had over 800 that have been ordered this morning. Keep in mind that what you will receive started as seed 2 years ago, and these will ship directly to your home on April 29th. You're coming back? We're going to talk some more?
Not for me.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
One and done.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. Man, I love this family. I really do. That's one of my hot picks, one of my favorite items of this show. Here's all the hot picks for the entire day so that we get to share that with you. Derek, thank you. Thank you. Okay, coming up in about 10 minutes, we're going to talk about a today's special value. And we've had now over 13,000 since midnight. Gerber.